Well, Mohmin, so you've been announced captain for Southall in their first season. How does that feel?
It feels good because it's not just any club. It's a club that I can take over places. It's got good foundations. I've been at loads of teams, to be honest, in my life, or whatever. But this club is different. There's something special here. There's like a family atmosphere here. You can tell the coaches have got to know what they're doing. It's going places. It's gonna end up from a big.
So how does it feel to finally be back in training?
Oh mate, when I was in lockdown, I literally was so agitated. I was like going for runs up the stairs and down the stairs. Like, to be back playing football. Anyone who plays football and knows football, they know what it's like to not be playing. They know what it's like to be playing. It's just something you miss so much.
Yeah. Well, obviously it helps most of the squad from pre-lockdown still here. Obviously we've got a few changes. What do you feel the mood's like across the squad?
I think it's a good mood, and it's also a competitive mood. So we're here to be friends, we're having banter, we're having a laugh, but there's also that competitive edge where people want to compete with each other, people want to push each other on and be the best, and this is a good test for places right now.
Lovely. League starting September, hopefully, obviously they're lifting lockdown restrictions.
Yeah.
Gives you something to work towards now.
Yeah.
Obviously, changes the level of training. How's that affected you in training?
So if anything, it's got a lot more intense. I mean, the coach has always put in a good session for us. It's always been intense, but now it's harder to train hard for something that you can't see sight of. But now we've got a day and everything. We're really pushing for it, and we want to go into that season, and we want to take it by storm. We don't always want to take part. We're here to take over and win.
Good stuff. You haven't had a chance to play matches yet, or you obviously had. We had one pre-lockdown. This has come back. Not had a chance to play. You feel maybe match fitness might be an issue for anyone?
Match fitness is an issue for anyone who knows football knows that. Yeah, you need to be playing games. Training is one thing. Once we get the games going, we get playing, I'm sure we'll be fine. The sessions are intense as themselves. The coaching is good enough to get us prepared for that match. So we just need to be on it anytime comes.
Lovely. So last question. What do you hope to achieve this season with Southall?
If we don't win the league and we don't win the few cups, then it'll be a disappointment. We've got enough talent here. We've got enough facilities and enough backing. The coaching staff, the owners, everything here is in place for us to succeed. If we don't, it's not good enough. Simple as that.
Oh, appreciate that. Wicked.
Good stuff, man.